Subtraction without borrowing. Here are the ones. 6 ones minus 5 ones. There were 6 cards. 5 zoom away, 1 by 1. So, 1 left. 6 minus 5 is 1. Now let's take the tens. 1 tens minus 0 tens is 1 tens. Now, we have 2 hundreds minus 100 is equal to 100. And now the thousands. We have 5 thousands minus 2 thousands equal to 3 thousands. Let's join all this. It becomes 5216 minus 2105. So, 6 ones minus 5 ones is 1. 1 tens minus 0 is 1 tens. 2 hundredths minus 100 is 100. And 5000 minus 2000 is 3 thousands. Thus, 5216 minus 2105 is equal to 3111.